figures I found these. I pop a slip juice. All right. see him there. grapey juice juice. Oh, hello, mister. I deserve to lose that fight. Junior. What's up, bud?
What's up? Well, I wonder if I can join the party.
You were just in my party, and then you left.
Yeah, because I tried to leave my other buddy's party to be able to talk to you, but I couldn't.
Oh yeah, you gotta leave your party, not the game. Like.
Yeah, I did that now.
Alright, 1 second. Let me finish this one up, and I'll be out. I'll be inviting you. And I'll FaceTime you, alright? Actually, here, I'll just quit this one now. Yeah, I can hear you.
There we go. Like that one?
Yep.
Bird, ready? Look. See it?
Yeah, I see it.
Like it?
Yeah.
I thought I was trying to show Kyla. I wish I had that one. Hey, I'm so close to the wolf skin. I got to the second one.
It's good.
Second part of the wolf. I need to get my XP up now. Can we go to Flush Factory?
Oh, I just jumped.
Where are we going then?
Pleasant. Actually, let's go here.
I just marked a random place. I'm not going there. I'd probably die right away anyway. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it that chest up there. But I guess what I just got off the start.
What?
Blue pump.
Nice.
I got better at building. I've been getting better at everything in Fortnite.
It's good.
But the thing I'm really hoping for is a pistol elimination.
Is that what you need for your challenges?
Some of them, yeah. The one. I'm gonna check the below you. Them hills. Try to get a W. We already have to move.
The blue AR up here on me.
Okay, can you bring it to me if you can? Because I can't. I have a blue pump and a green pistol. Do you want my blue pump, Brad?
Yeah.
You have another shotgun that I can have?
No, I don't have one.
Because I'm gonna need a shotgun.
You can keep it.
Alright, wait for me. Don't use it yet.
Where you at?
What'd you already do? I'm coming.
You're down haunted.
Yeah. I wanted to loot this up real quick. I got better guns. I'm good. I'm pretty good on mats, Brad. I have 32. I have 54 wood, 107 brick, and 29 metal.
That's good.
So I'm pretty good on that right now. Alright, I'm going to it. Are you talking about this rift right here?
Yeah, you can take that one. I'll take this one right here.
Said we're going to Pleasant.
Yeah,
it's not even close to Circle, Brad.
Yeah, we might as well just keep going.
Oh, I just got shot out of the air.
Yeah, I'm gonna come in on this guy. got it.
Wanna follow?
Got him.
Alright, let's go get his loot. Oh. I'm gonna go grab his loot and then I'm gonna come back to the launch pad. Okay? There's another blue pump over here. If you want it. Just watch for his teammate if he has one. Does he have any band-aids? Yeah, I'm gonna take them. Alright, let's head back over to the launch pad.
I'm gonna go. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, we have to go quick too. So I would... Brad, you wanna switch me ARs once we get in the circle? I have a heavy AR if you want it.
I'll stick with this one.
Which one do you have?
Blue burst.
Kind of the same, but I don't like boost. The heavy kind of like a boost. So I normally try to get rid of it. But I have band-aids for you if you want them. Wait, I'll check the one beside it real quick. Because we have a little bit. Yeah, we only have to go to Tilden, not too far away. Right. Like that building skill, Brad.
Yeah, come on.
Get off the launch. Huh?
Come over here to me.
Why? I'm gonna see if there's a chest real quick.
I'm gonna pull the rift.
Alright. I'll be right over. You come to my building. So I wanna try to get some of this food.
Here, I'm using this.
You wanna go on that mountain there?
Yeah, I'm gonna stop here and get it.
What? No. Then you want to try to get up on that high ground.
I want to try to get a salty and find some band-aids.
I have band-aids for you, Brad.
Okay.
You want them. Here, I'll drop them right after you check. We can check this chest, too. There's band-aids. How many will you need?
I think I'm good with these ones I got.
Say, where are you going, Brad?
Probably Saudi.
Right, we might as well just start going to the circle, yeah. I'm already in Saudi. I'm gonna try waiting for you, though. Huh? Where's he at?
Twice.
I don't think he sees me. Oh! Nasty! I'm gonna try to hide, bud. Right there, Brad. Try to trap him if you have any. I'm almost done with the Calamity challenges. I just need two more, Brad. They're XP.
Almost there then, huh?
Yeah. And I just got a free item from the store. Why would anybody want to? The battle pass tiers. We already have them. What's up, Captain? Is he Ryan, Brad? Is that Ryan? Brad. Your buddy's name Ryan? Brad, what's your buddy's name?
That's not them.
I know, but like, what's his real name?
That's not them.
What? The whale. I have to go after this game, Brad.
Okay.
We go flush to try to finish one of my challenges. Man. Can you turn up your mic?
No.
Why is this mic so low, Brad?
I don't know.
Brad, if you want, you can go to that other place right beside it. Like right here. And then I'll come over to you right after I get this. I will! Right after this game, Dad. I dare you, come right to me, boy. Brad, was that your phone? Do you have a shotgun, Brad? Because I need one. If you have two.
I haven't got one.
If we find another one, can I have it?
Sure.
Do you have an AR, grenade launcher, and a sniper rifle I can use?
I'm sorry, I do not.
Find an extra one, can I have it?
Yeah. If I find an extra one.
Did you check the back of this truck?
Yep. Got a slurp juice for somebody.
I'll take it.
And a mini.
I'll take the slope. I'm right here, Brad.
You top five down.
Brad, if you have a sniper, can I have it?
No.
Because I need to finish one of my challenges up. What sniper can I have?
Top five down.
Where?
Mr. Bab.
Where are they at behind me?
Hello?
What?
Do you want this or not?
What?
Holy crap, I've been chasing you around for like half the game. Sure.
Yeah, I don't need it.
Huh?
But I'm pretty good to go to max too. This game. Well, at least until like we get into a build battle. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah. There's another heavy pump shotgun up here.
Heavy pump. I didn't know they made heavy pumps.
Yes. Heavy pump shotgun.
I mean a heavy shotgun.
No, heavy shotgun, okay. My apologies.
We have to start moving. There's a storm's coming in. But yeah, I'm pretty good on bats. You wanna know how much bats I have, Brad?
Seven.
What?
Seven.
No. I have 100 brick, 200 battle, and 100 wood. I'm pretty good on bats. Oh, I want one. Is that
there's another one
in
there.
Wow.
Here we come. We're coming in.
I'll take it. After I catch up.
I got it.
Oh, Brad.
There's a blue heavy in here.
I already got one. Brad, did you get that heavy?
Blue heavy now.
Where is it?
Do
you know?
Ask that by now.
It's a heavy AOR. Right, No. No.
Jeep. No, I'm not. Oh, yeah.
No, I'm just going to get some air time.
Mm-hmm.
I completed another challenge.
Huh? Okay,
You have them? Alright.
Yeah. There's some minis down here. Someone wants to carry them.
I got four of them.
I will.
I have us.
Where are they at?
In this little building over here. Right above me.
Show me which building, bro. What?
This building.
Right here?
No, right over here.
Well, I don't have enough food for it now. I just picked up a porta fortress, and I'm gonna use it already. Should I?
Do with it as you please.
Ooh. Storm's moving in again.
I have almost 1,000 mats altogether now, Brad.
Ready to hit. Storm's close.
It'll come in slow on this end, though.
I've been finishing a lot of challenges today. Bad.
That's good.
Yeah, I finished like a lot. I have 700 mats. But
you tell me that because you want me to give me some or what?
Huh?
You tell me that because you want to give me some or what?
How much do you have?
700.
Oh, sorry.
We got guys.
You have the same.
Noted.
I only seen two.
I'll try to snipe him.
Yeah, Trump Tower. Two O.
What level?
Where we at, bud?
They are on.
Are they up top?
I think they were going to the ground. Ground level. Yep, ground level. Hit one for like 100 blue, almost.
You want to push him, then?
Hit one for 86. Shield.
No, we're not.
Yep, they're down low.
I was way down, so we go past them. They just rifted.
They just drifted? You're kidding. Does anybody have band-aids?
I do not.
Cause I need band-aids bad. There's no chest in there. Band-aids. Good enough. I don't need you, sniper. You have no ammo. What's the point?
We had shooting, I don't know where from. Sounded like it came from the northeast.
Do you think I'll have time to finish a couple band-aids?
Sure.
Don't take my chug jug, please.
You got a chug jug?
Yeah.
guys ripped it this way.
You guys building right down here.
Alright,
there they are.
Guys are ripped.
Do you want me to throw my 44, Tris?
Hit one. Yeah, throw it over here on me.
Where are you looking?
56.
I just completed one of my challenges. I'm adding it to the store so they can't come up. Bud, you take damage.
Yep.
Double's about dead.
I have a chug gun.
Yeah, here.
Knocked one. Knocked another one.
We should push him. I'm probably gonna try res.
Watch your ramp, Ryan. Hit the
No! Captain Ben, will you res me? This is my last game and I want to stay alive. God, he's underneath you. Look out, he's coming out. Trying to finish me.
Got him.
Good job.
That guy coming behind you, Brad.
Brad, will you try to res me?
We're fighting other people. Right there, Brad. He's right behind you.
I'm dead.
Down here on the right, Brad. Coming straight to me. Oh, storm's gonna kill me. Take this squad and there you go.
If you could rocket ride yourself with the regular RPG.
Like three guys right in front of you, Brad, you're right a little bit. Right. Yeah, right there in that build. One by one. You're right.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to get to the spot where I can heal.
There was at least two, maybe three.
Look out for that sniper behind you. Brad, you can win this.
Oh.
Out, please.
Trying to get her rocket off.
Surprise.
Should have stayed put. See ya, bud.
There's something black in there. Just want to make sure it gets. Who was that, Brad?
Junior. Couldn't you tell?
Does he have another account that's. I thought so, but he's have another account that's like Flea Junior or something?
That's his epic name.
Oh, yeah, I did not. It's. I didn't know who it was. Oh, is that it? Frank's out of rack. There's a bad rack on 99.
99?
Brad?
99.
Yeah.
Ooh, this guy's mad. Great cheer.
Let's not play this one.
Oh. Wait, Snuffs? I thought you said you were home.
No.
Oh.
He's gone wherever his marker's at. Where you gone?
I put my marker on top of his.
Just. He's not gonna make it over there, Brad.
Alright, well, never mind, I'll be there. Well, he put his marker over there, so I did.
Yep, yeah, stuff, just go to the dance floor. Oh, there's people here.
I figured
it was. Stuff's gonna land up in the middle of nowhere.
You doing, man? What's the worst that's gonna happen? I'm gonna die.
So you're there by yourself because Snuff's landing on the outskirts. No, you. You didn't land. Brad landed in there. Yeah, I told you he was just land there. He landed there. Brad does not have any mats. He can't build his way out of it. Did you kill anyone, Brad?
Nah, I had a few hits on a couple people. I got a guy right beside me.
Brad's got a guy right on him.
Right inside this house.
Right inside that house. There.
Actually, he's in the garage.
Here,
he's in the garage.
He's in the garage on the opposite, on the far end. Here. I'll hit that other guy for 29 shield. Where is he? Where are you going, Snuff? Where are you going, Brad? killing Ding Dong. Huh?
That Pittsburgh bad.
Yeah. Gonna try this again. Both gonna land here this time.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Coughing in your home.
purple scar over here and a flint juice.
Trigger, not that one. Not that one. No, it doesn't.
Fight.
Left trigger.
Fight.
I told you. You have to hit it once to pick it, and then you have to hit it again to deploy it.
Yes, no. What the hell?
Hit the other button. So this one's a ramp, that one's a roof, that one's a flat, and that one's a wall. You hit it twice to build. Or you have it selected, you just hit it once. B, then you hit that, and then you hit it again. Because you don't have to like hit the D-pad to shuffle through. There's a purple scar. Red.
Yeah, over here.
Dance floor, I think.
Got a purple scar over here. Fall and ramp up. And a slurp juice.
Follow his ramp up or something.
Other side. Smoke.
It's on the dance floor.
No, it's on the dance floor. It's in the house.
You don't want it? Scar.
Is it
I told you there's a scar, Brad.
Over here. On me. Chair.
He's going up the chair.
Where? be some stone around here. Ask Snuff if he has like 20 stone I can have. Hello? Hello?
Sorry, yeah, he has like 200. Go get Brad some brick.
Just, I need like 10.
He's 10. Hit up on the D-pad. Go up to brick. Hit X.
Wait a second.
He said thank you, sir. I said wait a second.
He gave me one.
Yeah, I know. Down there, grenade launcher.
Yep.
Do any grenades or rockets? Grenade launcher.
Oh, we got guy.
Here's grenades, Brad. You just gave him a lot.
Hit him once.
Shoot, there's gas.
Hit him twice.
Hit him twice. Hit X. Y. Okay. Just pick him up.
He's 18. Shooting at me.
18. He's right in front of you. Right in front of Brad.
There's two of them. Push a guy to the right, so I'll push a guy to the left.
He's gonna push that guy. Yo, we're just keeping busy, so Brad can go the other guy. Push back, you Brad. Brad's over there, but this guy's gonna push in towards him. Brad's pushing this guy. Make sure this guy doesn't come over and double team Brad. He's finishing Snuff here, Brad. Oh, no, he didn't finish. No, he's finishing.
There he is. How close were you?
I think we got like third or fourth or something like that.
Not bad. So the second controller I bought is really nice because it has this extra button that allows you to turn off and on your mic.
Okay. That's cool.
Where are we going?
I'm gonna land this out first house here. Somebody's with me, I think. Shit, I didn't see it. Oh. Oh, he got me. I got one. One got me.
That guy up there, he's in the top of the roof. He's like one hit. I'm chilling.
He just raped you, son. Yes.
What shotgun can I have?
No.
A sniper can I maybe have that?
No.
Why are you clicking so many fucking buttons?
I don't know. Where are we going?
What are you...
It is I, Zarkus49, here to save the world.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Ah, shit.
Wow. Did you really take all of them kills? I think you did. Oh, this guy did. Oh, I thought you guys were alive.
No, I died. That was the one that killed me.
Oh, I see, I thought that was Ryan down there. I was like, yeah, you took them kills from me. But no. There's a bad guy that I could have killed. Well, that was a quick one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well.
I'm running.
I'm already dead. I was trying to get that trap set up quicker.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, I don't have a gun, though.
Everybody else is dead. All my friends are dead. And so are you.
I didn't have a gun.
Streaming, Brad.
Yeah, somebody liked my stream. It wasn't me. That's weird. Good plan. Does this smell?
Hmm?
Is this snuff plant? Hello?
Who's snuff?
Ryan. Okay. So nobody's mailing me.
Yelling at the mic.
You kill somebody's Arcus. Hello?
What are they? Yeah, you stole my kill.
I stole your kill. I saved you.
Yeah.
What I did.
That you did not save me.
Hey, I'm gonna get on a snobby, see if I can find a rift.
Give me 1 second, I'll come with you. I'm feeling.
Actually, I'm gonna save that rift. I'm gonna get one of these guys. Come over to me.
Trying to do or they kill yourself.
Here, stand on the edge here. Stand right here at the edge. And jump whenever I say it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, jump.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, there's a guy right behind you, right behind you.
Stupid.
He bounced a grenade right off your forehead.
Off of my forehead?
Yeah.
Wait, good thing the stream's behind. I want to watch it. Yeah, he did. There's a med kit over here on me. You getting shot at? Yeah, there's guys up top. Hey, we're gonna rift up. Come over to me. Wait, let's let them get down further. Get down the whole way. Watch peeking. Let's get above him. They're coming up.
Even though you're there. How did you just eliminate two people?
Huh?
And it's knocked.
This is how we do it. I feel like I missed out on some loot.
Some in the chest you opened.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ah, jeez.
What?
There were some bandages right there as well. Yeah, you left some back at the ship as well.
No, I don't know if I want to carry that.
Are we coughing?
Well, at least you're already in the storm. At I, whatever.
Circle?
Yep.
Circle of play?
Yes, let's go with that.
Drop down the rat and without dying. That was the wrong guy to kill.
Oh, wow. Oh, I knocked one. Another one.
Thank you. Sundays now.
Huh?
I thought you weren't driving.
I'm not. I'm playing Fortnite.
Where's Tony?
He's playing with money.
Oh, so he's too good for us, okay.
He asked me to join up, but that was before, before you joined. If you didn't join, we probably would've been playing with him.
Okay.
But, we got a team of three now, so. Are you playing this one, Brad? Who's playing this one?
I'm playing this one.
If somebody wants a green hunter, I'm going to do it too. Yeah, business. It's a pleasure, okay.
Where at?
On me. That was rude.
I need a friend.
Oh yeah, I don't need that blue pump. I found a gold double barrel. Here we go. There you go. Plan. We got a little pump. There's a blue AR up here. Just going straight, maybe hit the bridge and huh? Where are you at?
I don't care, whatever, I'm coming. Oh. I was grabbing wood for a grenade launcher.
Where's Burke at?
I don't know. I sent him a Snapchat. I can't text from here. It's on service.
Think about it, Zarkus. It's mine. Walk in and grab a stone if you guys please.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, you guys probably make it for...
Yeah, I'm not going to. I'm gonna start heading that way.
Guys here fighting.
We're at.
I'm gonna try to run by them, go to the next oh wait, I'm gonna take a snipe. Got it. River 87. In their buddy. I just took a shit pile for me. For this dude's bag. try to get this guy over here, right?
Yo, storm's moving.
Oh crap. We have some stuff for you.
No way we're making it. We're under you. Behind you. Not gonna make it, boys.
I'm dead.
We're all dead.
Sorry.
Cedric, you put your Xbox in your room?
Nope.
No.
No, it's downstairs right now. So why'd they get rid of red as one of the colors?
Yeah, they changed them all. There's like orange, yellow, and... Orange and yellow.
No, purple and blue are the same.
Yeah, orange and yellow, though. They changed.
Yellow...
They made it a
yellow was original.
Yeah, but they made it a light yellow.
Wow. That's stupid. I don't know why they would get rid of red.
Just for a change, I guess.
No, red is the... Red is the color of our enemies, you know, the Republicans.
Yeah.
Holy shit, we got a whole squad with us. Oh shit, there's a... Cool.
Yeah, guys, we're right above us.
By the pool.
Oh! Guy's on the bottom.
Where?
By the pool.
Oh, I see him. I'm coming to help you.
Yeah, I'm coming
Stay
down.
There.
Whoever is.
Stay there. Stay there. That. Oh, fuck. Building.
It's alright, got it.
That guy was good.
Yeah, I was down to 30 health. Snuff or Ryan?
Srian.
Srian?
Cap type M, bro. I can't get my real name out.
Oh, that's right. One guy at the gas station hut or the restaurant in the middle.
I went to the dead zone. Guy near me?
Yep. Right underneath me. Got me from behind. What a douche. Where's Cedric at in all this battle?
Oh, screw you. I'll just die.
He's
run. Oh, well.
cups of it.
Counts.
John, you got one behind you. Alright, I'm only with the boat since the bridge.
Alright,
go hide under here.
Oh, we can't see you there.
Yeah.
Rats about to be dead. Oh, here comes some dynamite, Brad. I'm sorry.
Oh! Dill pickle.
The only weapon in that house was a pistol that was all the way at the top.
So did you do a crazy build? Get up there and get it?
I was trying.
Going back for more, huh?
Yeah, that's good. For a little bit.
Oh, come on. Don't be so hard on yourself. It's okay to talk.
Just
Ryan. Hello? Cap type now? What did you like better? Did you like Builder Pro or did you like the other one, the Combat Pro?
Builder Pro.
Did you like the Combat Pro or like whenever you first started?
I don't remember. Is that what it's default set to?
Yeah.
No. No, default is, Default. Yeah. Default.
I don't think I ever did Combat Pro.
Combat Pro is like where, even in the...
You have to RB over. Yeah, you did it before. That was what you first started.
Yeah, RB over for all of your...
Oh, yeah, I don't like that. I like the button, each individual button for the...
I'm trying to get used to that.
I was trying to tell him it was faster using Builder Pro.
It's definitely faster once you get used to it. It kind of sucks right up front, but...
Is a blue hunting rifle, or a blue AR over here for somebody? I got a slurp juice for somebody as well.
You want slurp juice stuff? Go to Brad.
No, actually there's a full pot stuff can have. Or Zarkus can have. Full pot. Take a full pot Zarkus and then I'll go. Cap type down on this. In here. There, Cedric. In here.
Today, next week, do pictures of Nathan.
There is people down at Snobby.
Nice. Let's go with them off, huh?
Circles all the way over past Tilden.
It's alright. Isn't it?
Okay. I'm not playing.
Let's go get these guys.
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, rifting now.
Alright.
They start building for a dynamite. I need that challenge.
Ah, shit. The rift closed.
There's another one, like, right down over the hill from that one. It's, like, kind of offside of the mountain.
Oh, there it is. Ah, shit. Tried.
Where are you
coming? I'm making my way to you guys, slowly.
One guy's lagging over there, bud.
Next time we're doing the
Yeah. We haven't even had like a top 10 placement.
No, we had a third place.
Oh, did we?
Yeah. There's that one that Brad lived for a while.
No. The one I broke my back in half to get there.
Yep. Where are we going?
Ryan, what level are you?
That is classified information.
Alright, sorry.
I have to wait till we get back to the lobby. I don't know right now. A battle pass level 100.
No, I meant like level.
Battle pass level 100.
Not battle pass level, you're actually.
Yeah, battle pass level 100, you're right.
Is that what it is? There's guys with us.
Oh, there he is.
Just that one beside you?
There's one here.
Yeah, there's one beside me.
And there's one beside me. I'm gonna land with you, Captain.
In the building over
here.
Oh yeah, I see him. I'm gonna grenade it.
Wow.
Ran out of mats! Oh!
That should not have happened like that.
No.
That was embarrassing.
You pulled a me and ran right in. Or was that Snuff? Okay, good talk. Is this a snuff review?
No.
Are you guys still on for me?
Sometimes.
Did you kick him off?
No, Brad.
Remember when we would system link the Xboxes together and stay up till like 4 a.m.?
Mm-hmm. Get up from work and be like, what are you guys doing?
Yeah.
Here.
I'm I'm gonna get this chest, get the burger, and hit it.
Going back middle.
Rift over. You're going back middle, I'll be over.
This guy's going front and left, it looks like. Yep.
Is there a guy with you beside you?
I don't see anybody.
You got a guy, we got front. A guy right here on the right in the brick. I'm gonna go to the blue.
There's a guy at the front right from us, Brad. The other guy I saw.
There's a guy right to my left as well. Which he will be probably coming over. This guy to the left. I know.
Guy up top of that roof.
On me, on mine.
Not mine. They're coming in. Oh, there we go. It's a good trap placement.
Nice. Whoever made her dance, thank you. Nobody?
Not us. Someone else.
No, I'm dead.
There's still other people in the soccer field, I think. Like out towards the middle.
There's guys, yeah, there's over the far right. From that far house. That's those are the ones that killed me.
Other house here. Man, that guy is just deagling away. There's a guy to your left, right?
Yeah, there is. Oh, he's one hit, Brad. He's right on me.
I ran.
Hey, you did. Why you got me? You ran.
He's dead. No, I'm just gonna die over here.
Yeah, we could've died together, though.
Thank you. I lagged. Trying to finish him. Alright, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you mad.
Couldn't hear you.
I did knock a guy, and I was trying to finish him in the process of trying to finish him. His buddy made me kill him. Supposed to get another snore?
I'll sit in here and that stuff right up your ass. But then I'll dump on your lip.
Quit whispering. So how many days did you call off there, Cat Fight Man?
Two. Tomorrow I'm going home. By Friday night. No, I'll be home Friday night because you have to get up in the morning. Usually I only do that because I work late, I'll go to home, definitely driving all the way back here. You drive an hour or 2 hours home anyway. Drive all the way back here.
Yeah. Yeah. Listen to your brother, Snuff.
Yes, Snuff.
Damn Snuffers.
Brad's like, I want to go to get a degree like you so I can work a million hours.
Wait, no. I believe initially it was you that copied me.
Yeah, I see how it turned out.
No, I mean, because you were civil first.
Yeah, my first semester. Well, I was undetermined my first semester. My second semester I was civil. And then I switched, like, halfway through.
Because you're like, Brad, I like your classes that you never go to.
Where are you going, Brad?
Sorry, I was talking. Here, I'll go to a different one. I was talking.
I know. No, yeah, that's basically how it happened. You said you liked it, then it took us on a tour and showed us back what you do in that major, and I was like, I want to do that. You were like a semester and a half ahead of me.
Wait, no.
You partied.
I was gonna
dropped out.
I was gonna
still
say
paid for semester. Your dad got mad.
Kicked me out of the house.
I wasn't gonna go that far, but.
Oh, well, I mean.
We gotta keep the personal stuff.
It is I, Zarkus. I feel like that would be like a good for some kind of like alien movie. Overseer of the alien swords.
I used to when I played Dungeons and Dragons.
Oh. You like that game?
Why do these circles suck?
Okay, good talk.
What?
Do you like that game?
What game?
Dungeons and Dragons.
Yeah, but I mean, like, not the, you know, computer crap. Like, actually getting together with a bunch of people and playing.
I gotcha. So you're anti-PC, essentially, is what you're saying to me?
No, not at all. Uh-huh. It's just the PC game suck.
Oh, okay. Okay, I see what you're saying. So you
like,
just
World of
like
Warcraft
games.
Was a lot better. No, I just said World of Warcraft was a lot better. Same with Diablo 2.
I was playing World of Warcraft there for a while, but I canceled the subscription because it's not worth $20 anymore.
Yeah, not much anymore. Not many people play it as much.
Wow. Do we want to leave? Hit one of these rifts and then go here. Get a stone.
Yep. Sounds good.
Almost there.
We got people.
Yeah, I was gonna say we got a bad guy going to Greasy. He just ate a stone, ate a cube. Oh, here's another one right below me.
Are you kidding me? I hit him for so fucking. What the hell? Hey, so you're, there you go. Yeah.
Playing snuff.
He's gonna finish me. Hurry up. Right in front of me. Fuck. I'm turn my mic off.
Why'd you get down there?
There's one guy there. I was shooting at him. And I had him about dead. I want to go and kill him.
You suck, Muckalucka.
Oh my god.
Where's this guy at?
In the house.
Yep.
Upstairs. Revive him for the third time. Can't help
Thank
me.
You.
Once.
Oh. Storm's coming in.
That's alright. Brad has balloons. He'll leave you.
Thank you. Alright, where's the stones?
Right here. Cube. Oh my god, this is gonna be close. Oh, we're good.
We got a ways to go. Oh, Storm's gonna
catch
you. Oh yeah, Storm's definitely gonna catch you.
I need heals, I need freaking heals. Hey, Where are you at?
You're dead. Way over here. Dead.
I'm out. Sorry about your loss.
Thank you. More balloons.
Charge up.
Hey, Apple.
Brad, that was a drop. Go get it.
I am.
another chest over there to your left, like behind you. You're right to your left.
I'd love to know why you have to, you know, take out a magazine. I want to check to your right. Oh, they see you.
Wow.
That was lucky.
I need a rift. Who is this? Is this Ryan or is this Snuff?
It's Ryan. My last one.
Alright.
Go some NyQuil or...
Is it kicking in?
Yeah, I don't know if I'll make it to this one. I took some of that, the new one, the, what is it, Vapor Freeze or something?
So, basically puts you in a coma, essentially, is what the name sounds like.
What? Like, tastes like if you were to melt a bottle of Vicks, drink it.
Wow.
It's some strong shit. There's two teams here, I believe.
Sarkus is going by himself. On the mountain.
Nice one up the mountain.
He's being a mountain guy.
I'm gonna go far right.
Oh no.
Guy's with me too, and I have no gun. Guy's a gun. He's pickaxe. Douche.
Two knocks, three kills. I'm ready.